bullying. I am trying to be nice.
I get it. You were king of all neurosurgeons, right hand to the president, and now you can't have that. So you need to be king of the hospital and kick around the peons.
You of all people should understand that this was the future of neuroscience. I mean, this is what we would have dreamt of in med school if we thought it was even possible that it could be done.
Then you shouldn't have given it up. But the least you can do is stop stomping around here punishing people for a choice you made.
Well, I didn't make a choice. Meredith made a choice and backed me into a corner. I have never taken a step back in my career, ever. I've never felt like this before, and I feel like she forced me.
Okay, well, I know the feeling. Because it is happening to me right now.
I'm not trying
to. No, I know that you're not trying to, but you are, Garrett. You are doing it to me. And Meredith, you say that you want her to have everything, but not if it interferes with you having your everything, and it is not fair. And I am saying no to because you have to live with the choices you make.
I am trying to.